We don't do it like old school style. State your name, gangster.
Lil Def, Lil Def.
What you representing?
Nunavut.
That's what's up, man. Yeah. Talk to us, Nunavut, yeah, man. Yeah, how you doing, my man?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
You good? Yeah. Everything blessed on my side.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, same.
See, you looking fly and shit for a Nunavut guy.
Yeah,
you sure you're from Nunavut, man?
yeah, for sure.
So
yeah.
How you? Well, talk to us, man. How you came all the way to Montreal, man? How'd that happen, man?
Just been grinding back home, and my buddies were like, "Yo, you're really good at rapping. You should take it further," you know. So I was like looking into it. I didn't know where, if I was coming to Montreal or to Toronto, but just asked around, and I heard Makeaway Studios is a good place to start off, so that's where I went, and it's been pretty awesome since.
That's what's up. So yeah. Who told you that my man Buzz was the plug?
Mike Shab and someone else from Nunavut.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
So Mike Shab, which is from you said Mike Shab, which is an artist all the way from Montreal, matter of fact. So how do you know Mike Shab being from Nunavut?
I saw a Vice Quebec commercial or Vice Quebec video on Facebook, and I was like, "Yo, this guy's pretty good." You know, I just hit him up, and I was like, "Yo, where's a good studio in Montreal?" Or, you know, and he said Makeaway Studio, so I was like, "Okay, that's closer than Toronto from Ottawa, because that's the only flight that leaves from Nunavut or where I'm from, Iqaluit. It only goes to Ottawa, so Montreal."
You serious?
Yeah.
You only have one flight that goes to Ottawa. That's it.
Yeah.
Shout out to my Ottawa people. You know what I mean? So if you do, so what's up? You don't have no local shows from artists over there or something?
Not. It's not as big over there. Like, there's only 8,000 people in my town, and it's not like hip hop's not popping, you know. So there's like a handful of artists, maybe like six. So I was one of them, and now I'm here now.
You're saying six artists only?
Yeah, like rappers.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
So who was the biggest rapper that ever came to Nunavut?
That ever came to Nunavut? You know, not too sure about that, honestly. I don't think.
Have you ever been to a hip hop concert in Nunavut?
No. Or yeah, a small one, just local artists.
Local artists.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wasn't nothing too crazy. Like when I opened up for Mad Child and Necro last Friday, it was pretty lit.
Nah, you see the difference. You're like, okay. Yeah. It's going down over here. So what, you wanna move to Montreal or what's up?
Well, I'd wanna move away from Nunavut, just so it's you know, rapping's more accessible, and like, you know, like can do stuff like this on the daily, like back home.
It's hard.
Yeah, for sure. It's challenges. So I go back to Nunavut on the 25th, and I'm just gonna go back grinding and hustling again, and then save up for another trip to come back down.
That's what's up. So when you're gonna come back, you got that Montreal mentality now. You're gonna go grab out there and go get it.
Go get it.
That's it. That's it.
Sure.